threaten me again, and I'll have you thrown into the sea.
You might be disappointed in the results. The storms come and go. The big fish eat the little fish, and I keep on paddling.
But remember, the Queen mustn't know.
Ooh, the Queen mustn't know. I love conversations that begin this way.
I plan to marry Princess Marcella off to Theon Greyjoy.
Theon Greyjoy. And it seems the Grand Maester has found his way into a black cell. Well played, my Lord Hand. Power resides where men believe it resides. It's a trick, a shadow on the wall. And a very small man can cast a very large shadow.
We could throw books at his men.
We don't have that many books.
We don't have that many men either.
What do we have?
Pig shit.
They say Stannis never smiles. I'll give him a red smile from ear to ear.
Imagine Stannis' terror.
I am trying.
You're an intelligent man. I'd like to think I'm an intelligent man.
No, no one disputes that, my lord. Not even the multitudes who despise you.
I wish we could converse as two honest, intelligent men.
I wish we could, too.
Where is the god of tits and wine?
In the Summer Isles, they worship a fertility goddess with 16 teats.
You should sail there immediately.
Podrick, is that it?
Is that it? Nice touch. As if you don't know the name of every boy in town.
I'm not entirely sure what you're suggesting.
I'm entirely sure you're entirely sure what I'm suggesting.
The map you asked for.
And to provide escape, if necessary.
I'm not escaping. Strange as it sounds, I'm the captain of the ship, and if the ship goes down, I go with her.
That is good to hear. Though I'm sure many captains say the same while their ship is afloat.
I hope we might speak. In confidence.
Oh, always in confidence.
I have hated magic and all those who practice it. But you can see why I was eager to aid in your fight against Stannis and his red priestess. A symbolic revenge of sorts.
Yes. I feel the need for actual revenge. Against the actual person who tried to have me killed. Which will require a degree of influence, which
you do not possess.
Do you know what it's like to stuff your ship through one of those air holes?
No. I only know what it's like to pick up your ship and throw it overboard.
Eunuch, the spider, the master of whisperers.
Imp, half man. You have your father's instincts for politics, and you have compassion.
Compassion? I killed my lover with my bare hands. I shot my own father with a crossbow.
I never said you were perfect.
There's a bug.
Yes, best be careful. You might accidentally consume some solid food. People follow leaders. And they will never follow us. They find us repulsive.
I find us repulsive.
Let's go for a walk.
No.
How many dwarves are there in the world? I will not be of any use to Daenerys Targaryen if I lose my mind. I can't remember the last face I saw that wasn't yours.
It's a perfectly good face.
I am losing my mind.
If anyone recognizes you, you'll lose more than that.
Look, we are thousands of miles from Westeros. What am I? One more drunk dwarf.
We should keep moving.
Good luck stopping the spread of grayscale with prayer. You'd have better luck dancing away the plague. It's even better luck to suck a dwarf's cock. What curious hair.
Where are you going?
I need to speak to someone with hair.
A grand old city.
choking on violence, corruption, and deceit. Who could possibly have any experience managing such a massive, ungainly beast?
I did miss you.
Oh, I know. You walk like a rich person.
You've spent a lot of time studying the way rich people walk.
You walk as though the paving stones were your personal property. I used to steal from people like you when I was a boy.
It's a good thing you're not a boy anymore. Because you have no cock.
Eoha, Proza. Proza.
She thinks you want to eat her baby. Ziha Valeria Cupegriais.
If I lost my cock, I'd drink all the time. Meaning no offense. He makes dwarf jokes, I make eunuch jokes.
I do not make dwarf jokes.
You think them? Next time I have an idea like that, punch me in the face. My own recent experience with slavery has taught me the horrors of that institution.
How many days were you a slave?
Long enough to know.
Not long enough to understand.
You made a pact with fanatics.
I did, and it worked.
If you shaved your beard with a straight razor, you'd say the razor worked. That doesn't mean it won't cut your throat.
Spoken like a man who has never had to shave.
I can't go off on a secret mission in the company of the most famous dwarf in the city.
Varys! The most famous dwarf in the world.
Who's that for?
Jon Snow.
Did you read it?
It's a sealed scroll for the King in the North.
What's it say?
Nothing good.
You should consider yourself lucky. At least your balls won't freeze off.
You take great offense at dwarf jokes, but love telling eunuch jokes.
Why is that?
Because I have balls, and you don't.
Jon and Daenerys don't want to listen to lonely old men.
Not that old. Not as old as him.